My god.
Oh. Oh, it's the big totem pole thing again. Nimbostratus. I said I could say that one. Oh, nice. Invisible. Oh, oh. Can we use our new friend to illuminate? Does that work? Horny. Yes, it is. Okay. Get up.
Now's your chance
to replenish.
Lock on. Let's go. Bring up all you can. Come on. Your turn.
There we go. Oh, it's a bad. Your platinum, fucking let's go, lads. This spear could be the way to go. To be fair, I like how floaty this thing is. Oh my god, this game's just ridiculous, man. It really is. Just super ridiculous. I dodged them. Okay.
Listen up.
That's the wrong button. Release. Dude, there's no fucking way. No way I'm making it up that. I've missed something here.
Thank you.
No. Can I jump on these? Okay then. So I guess if you're not jumping on the same wall, you can carry on jumping. Cool. Okay. The more you know.
It's about time.
The more you know, boys. Oh.
It looks like I'm on the clock. Better find that gear quickly.
Five in the middle. There we go. That floatiness definitely helps here, lads. I'm not going to lie. Go. Right there, we have got another witch heart. I think. Dude, we got another. Dude, health bar's gonna go up, son. I completely forgot about the moon pills. I saw you got so many of them. Oh, we should use one Viola because she's shit. Well, that's a lie. She's not shit. She's just not the best. It's insane, this game, man. It's so floaty and mental. And this makes the platforming a little bit easier. Fuck you! Oh. Ah. There we go. No doubt that thing's gonna turn back up. Oh my god, what's she got, like miniguns? Absolutely ridiculous. Right, we've tried the spear. Let's try the fans. Oh shit, I can fly. You damn shit. Let's see what your ultimate is with this. Fucking wrecked. Oh my god, this is going to be a big old battle. Give me them miniguns. Come here.
done to her?
Nice, her miniguns turns into a JCB. What's happening? Right, we need an item. Well, this is too much. I love it so much. Crikey, it's roses.
Just let me handle this. Enzo on the other side of the law may be worse.
Oh. Sorry. Oh my God. Why has it changed the button? I can't tell what's what. This is horrid. Dude, you get a bit of everything with this. It's like Nier Automata. Oh, lads, I do have... it's not a sponsored stream, but it is a stream of a game that I had for free. The guys that done the Commandos 3 HD remaster have sent me a code, so we're going to be playing that at some point. I'm quite looking forward to that. Like I said, it's not sponsored. There's no clicking on links and whatnot. But hopefully it's going to be a bunch of fun, because I loved Commandos back in the day. I'm looking forward to giving that one a go. I don't normally do like strategy games and stuff, so I don't think they're a very good watch. But Commandos has got a special place in my heart, to be fair. I had a bunch of fun with them when I was younger. And any chance to play Commandos? I'm going to play Commandos. And it's going to be interesting to see what they've done with the HD remaster. Are you a Commandos fan, Dwell? I used to be mad for it. When I was younger, I got my first PC because I told my parents I needed a PC for schoolwork. No such cover. I just wanted to play Commandos in Half-Life. Because I'd always had consoles, but my buddy Heathy, he had a PC and we used to play it at his place. Fucking great times, man. The Umbran Clock Tower. Ooh, what's going to be in here? Oh, 12. You're in for a treat then. Each one of the guys you can use have got their own abilities. Like the Green Beret, he could like crawl across like telephone lines and whatnot. So fucking cool. Oh my god, that is just wrecking me, that like pulse wave thing. Some might say it's a shockwave. Get him. Get him right. Oh my god. We nearly got him, lads. We nearly got him. think we got him. Like, I don't know if I'll do a full playthrough of Commandos 3. We'll stream, like, the first couple of levels or whatever, and then that'll be, like, my game that I sit around and fuck about with, like, after work if I'm uploading videos and shit like that, you know?
Mommy.
Mommy.
About me. Destroy this abomination. Now.
Now. Right, meow. It's okay, Bayonetta. It's not really your mum. It's a different timeline. A different multiverse. Oof. We do get another weapon, though. Dude, the weapons in this game have been fucking awesome. They've done so well with the weapons in this thing. Yes.
And I thought we were becoming friends.
Give me all the bullets. Give me all the bullets.